So, Jackie asked me to hang out with OG to get to know her.
Nice to meet you.
OG. So this should be fun.
How are you guys ladies doing?
Good.
Yeah, the girls said you came in here like slaying sex kitten.
Thank you. My man's back in town, so you know, I'm feeling real good.
I'm looking at her and my eyes are just like, I can't help it.
Her titties, like, they look crazy.
The lipstick. The weave, it looks like it's running off of her head. Like, it's almost, it wants to say bye-bye. Like, it don't even want to be there. First, OG and Kristen get into it, and now it's Malaysia. I'm remaining quiet. I'm sipping on my wine. OG definitely has a lot of bark. I have enough drama around here. I don't need to add OG to the list. Like, I'm cool.
What is your beef?
There's no beef. I don't want you to be messy, and Jackie is my friend.
I'm not being messy.
I mean, but you were trying to get too much into it, and
not really.
I didn't like that.
The only person who was giving off the energy that there was a problem was you.
Okay.
I was looking at her, and she was fine, so I was like, okay, cool. And you were going...
That's giving you a warning to just chill out.
I don't know that. Like, I don't know you, so I don't know if it's a warning.
Okay, well, now you know.
Well, I don't give warnings. I give guarantees.
Okay, and I give a guarantee as
well. Okay, that's good.
Okay,
that's good. I don't know how this happened. When somebody who barely knows me tries to discredit me and tell me that I'm disloyal, it's like very twisted. I think it's time to go. I'm gonna get out of here. I'm getting a little sleepy and I gotta go get my man some food. You and Wig can stay here, it's fine.
Yours is coming off.
No, it's not.
I see it.
No. No. You don't see anything. Not with those bangs. No.
I need a drink.
Your wig is already in the car where you need to go.
Malaysia. What the f was that?
I think her wig was too tight.